And where are you at? Where are you at?
We're in Ketchikan, Alaska.
And with practice in assistance, Lighthouse and Eagle's excursion crew lay home. Supplies. Looks a little sad now, has not been occupied for over a dozen years. Ahead of us we have Long Island. I don't want you, New Yorker. And that part is named after Timber Dale, their daughter. They have an empty job. They have the caretakers and the bear. At the base of that totem pole, like the Norway farm. Traditionally, the only entrance and exit to the front of the clan house. The clan house typically would be 30 or 40 feet wide, and up to 55 or 60 feet in length. It would be home to as many as at least 4 natives at one time. Clan houses can be disassembled, and after disassembling the clan house, the young men, and much like a raft, floated to a new location. One of the world's first mobile homes.
The entire body is airborne.
There will be whales!
Now wait.
A solitary event, but at other times, they will repeat this action. So get your cameras ready. There are several ways to spot a humpback whale at a distance.
These little rocky islets are all, well, not completely visible. There's actually one just below the surface here to our right now. But at high tide, all of these rocks are pretty much invisible. They're all beneath the surface, making this a very treacherous place for mariners. Now today, quite a calm day, not a lot of wind or wave action here, so I got a friend who runs a charter fishing boat here who finished third in the Derby a couple of years ago. He won a prize. Yeah, the prize was a charter fishing trip.
A few isolated and remote homesteads can be spotted along the shoreline over
the young eagles out of that nest every year. So there's a great photograph there, Eagle's Nest, Mr. Seeley's rustic home in the sun. Now, the Seeleys don't reside here currently, haven't for several years.
I'm
for yet?
I'm at Mendenhall Glacier.
What Nunca's city?
National Forest.
City?
Do you know Alaska?
This lady.
Do you know Alaska at Mendenhall?
Glaciers. You see the waterfall?
Yes, I can.
What's our climb here?
The camera's ready. We do have our lovely upside down flower tower shower.
Aww.
There's no pump or electricity running that. That's all gravity and water pressure feeding that black hose down there. That black hose feeds up the big boulder. The tree root up right next to the boulder. The bridge right now continues off to the left hand side, which we'll see here in just a minute. You can see a lot of the debris that's fallen along through here. That's thanks to those wind storms. That happens along the stream bed that brought down the landslide as well, so Steve likes to clear out any of that debris, once again trying to prevent any future landslides.
Oh, yeah.